Lucy, come here.
Eyes cut it.
Lucy,
she didn't hear you. Yo. Ask her again.
Alone, yo. How old are you?
Let her below me.
Lucy, come here.
Lucy, yo. She ain't listening to you.
Yo, ask her again. Hey, Lucy, how old are you? Was seven and wore a head of blue berets. City born into this world with no knowledge and no regrets. Had a piece of yellow chalk with which she drew up on the street. The many faces of the various locals that she would meet.
There was Joshua, age 10,
bully up the block who always took her milk money at the morning bus stop.
There was Mrs. Crabtree and her poodle.
She always gave a wave and holler on her weekly trip down to the bingo parlor.
And she drew
men, women, kids, sunsets, clouds.
And she drew
skyscrapers, fruit stands, cities, towns. Always said hello to passersby. They asked her why she passed the time attaching lines of concrete, but she would only smile. Now all the other children living in or near her building ran around like tyrants soaking up the open fire hydrants. They would say,
hey, little Lucy, wanna come jump double dutch?
Lucy would pause, look, grin, and say,
I'm busy, thank you much.
Well, well, 1 year passed, and believe it or not, she covered every last inch of the entire sidewalk, and she stopped.
Yeah, after all this, you're just giving in today?
She said,
I'm not giving in, I'm finished.
And walked away.
Wait, one, two, three, that's the speed of the sea. A, B, C, that's the speed of the D. You could dream a little dream, and you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it. The dream is always chased, but never get it. One, two, three, that's the speed of the sea. A, B, C, that's the speed of the D. The dream is always chased, but never get it.
Lucy was 37, an introverted somewhat. Basement apartment in the same building she grew up in.
Right.
She traded in her blue berets for long locks, held up with a clip, traded in her yellow chalk for charcoal sticks.
And she drew
little Bobby who would come to sweep the porch.
And she drew
the mailman delivered every day at 4. Lucy had very little contact with the folks outside her cubicle day, but found it suitable and she liked it that way.
She had a man now,
Rico, similar,
hermit.
They would only see each other once or twice a week on purpose. They appreciated space and Rico was an artist too, so they'd connect on Saturdays to share the pictures that they drew.
Look.
Now every month or so she'd get a knock up on the front door, just one of the neighbors acting nice, but thought she was a strange girl. Really said,
hey, Lucy, wanna join me for some lunch?
Lucy would smile and say,
I'm busy, thank you much.
The neighbor would make a weird face the second the door shut, then run and tell her friends that truly crazy Lucy was. And Lucy knew what people thought but didn't care, cause while they spread their rumors through the streets, she made another masterpiece.
1, 2, 3, that's the speed of the sea. ABC, that's the speed of the need. You could dream a little dream or you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it. The dream is always chased but never get it. 1, 2, 3, that's the speed of the sea. ABC, that's the speed of the need. You could dream a little dream or you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it. The dream is always chased but never get it.
Lucy was 87, upon a deathbed at the senior home where she had previously checked in. Traded in the locks and clip for a headrest. Traded in the charcoal sticks for arthritis. It had to happen.
And she drew no more.
Just sat and watched the dawn. Had a television in the room that she never turned on. Lucy pinned up a life's worth of pictures on the wall and sat and smiled and looked each one over just to laugh at it all. Rico, he had passed about 5 years back, so the visiting hours pulled in a big flock of nothing. She never spoke in months throughout the spanning of her life until the day she leaned forward, grinned, and pulled the nurse aside and she said,
look, I've never had a dream in my life. Because a dream is what you want to do but still haven't pursued. I knew what I wanted and did it till it was done. So I've been the dream that I wanted to be since day one.
Well, the nurse jumped back. She never heard Lucy even talk, especially words like that. She walked over to the door and pulled it closed behind. Then Lucy blew a kiss to each one of her pictures and she died.
1, 2, 3, that's the speed of the sea. ABC, that's the speed of the D. You could dream a little dream or you could live a little dream. I'd rather live it. This dream is always chased but never get it. 1, 2, 3, that's the speed of the sea. Live it. The dream is always chased but never get it.